This is Nadine. The girl gave the Kunda flowers.
The gift of a pure heart. God's own flowers. God bless you, child.
Your Reverence, would you please help revive this man? There's very little life left in him.
There's no need for that. I'm sure the governess will see to it he's left with as much life as necessary.
Please, let me help you to the headman's quarters.
Please, Nadine. I don't need you adding to my trouble. I just need to get away from them. From all of this.
Governors, you must tell me. Where have you taken my friend Bishu?
Who are we to take him anywhere? He's a man of his own actions.
Your Reverence, will you please tell me where Bishu is?
Don't worry, I'm sure wherever he is for the best.
Who's best, Reverend?
You won't understand these matters.
What wild child is this girl?
In me, Reverend. Somehow she has risen above the walls of our land by ensconcing herself in the heart of the king.
Oh, dear me. Since it's her of my holy shot, I better leave before then.
Governor, you must tell me where Bishu is.
They have taken him to the court of judgment. That's all there is to tell you. Let us go.
You seem to think that because I am a woman, I am powerless. Do you know that God sends his thunderbolt through the lightning? I am that lightning that holds the thunderbolt in her heart. And it is only a step away from shattering her leadership and clearing up the secrecy.
Is that so? And let me tell you a secret. It is you who put Bishu in danger. Before you arrived here, Bishu was content to what he was told and to our bidding. With your arrival, something in him rose up and has reneged upon his loyalty to us. There will be many more Bishu to come if you continue to roam freely in town among us.
So may it be! But will you tell me this before you leave? Where have you taken Ranjan?
I will not.
Never. Never, you say. Do what you will to stop us from meeting. I will do everything I can to meet my Ranjan by the end of the day. Today. Watch me.